The Highlands Highway is not only scenic, it is an important road that links Papua New Guinea's highlands to the islands. But this highway has seen better days. Sections of the road have deteriorated, affecting drivers and vehicles that use this highway. Pokoroka has been driving trucks along this highway for 19 years. He gets paid for the number of trips he makes, and this has reduced because of the bad roads.
Road right time, you must work on triple trip, no more 1 week. So 2 weeks, you must work on triple trip. So now I'm road and bagarap, skin and bagarap, potol, add long, you go, because cargo and stop. Now still man's a calabla back, said road and right time, you must run tassel nowhere.
Mr. Koroka says it has become expensive to keep vehicles running on these roads.
Cargo, I'm fish rice, oil, one is the thing I'm all cement up here. Because you will drive a car and go so. Road and ride them, you make a run a rep. Cargo, you make a put in good. The cargo price to him go on top. So road and bagarap expense look out to him go on top now.
Earlier this year, former Prime Minister Peter O'Neill launched the Highlands Highway Rehabilitation Program that would cost about 3 billion kina. This project will start from Nadzap in Morobe to the Western Highlands province.
Big load trucking company, and also Ximul goods, sample of goods law lay, come go on top law, Highlands go on top. Okay, resource blimmy on top, some plus transport him, come go down law. Wolf. Agriculture produce too, or farmers too. So time blow, you may go here, this law roads are bagger up here, so slow him down.
Eastern Highlands Governor Peter Numu said this upgrade and maintenance has to be done quickly because it is important for the economy. Mr. Numu said the contractors also have to be supervised to ensure work is done on time.
If we give them money and we are not supervising things on the ground, they will slow things down. Lord, developing working road here, all but slow him down. You give money, you have to monitor. Now, you must make sure that all day working within the time and within the budget for the good of our economic development.
Lucy Kopana, National MTV News.